What it is, what's up? You know what? I'm so excited all of a Sunday. All of a Saturday. Joke. What it is, what's up? You know what it is. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Kenyu and Jonathan, popularly known as the Kingy Inn, and welcome to another video by Ultimate Favorite. Today we are installing hair from Beauty Lean Hair on AliExpress. I thought I should do a very detailed video of how to install hair. I am not a pro, but so I just thought I should just do an installation video on my channel. I think I will do another one on I did another one actually on TikTok, right? But it's not like a very detailed one, so I thought I should do a detailed one here on YouTube. So yeah, welcome back to my channel, guys. I know it's been a while, but I am here. I am good. I am well. Yeah, I am good. I'm well. I'm okay. It's just been so busy. It's been, but I want you guys to see my top. So yeah, it's literally been events after events, this after that, that after that. Like after my birthday, things just became really, really hectic, very busy. So I took some time off, but now it's game time. Okay, thanks. No, I did take some time off just to myself, but now I came back and I have a video for you guys, so I thought I should just do this. So yeah, if you are new to this channel, welcome. My name is Kenyu, as I said, and if you're a regular digger at day one, you know, thank you so much for coming back. Thank you so much for coming back. Please do follow me on Instagram at @mahlengi_n, TikTok mahlengi, it's IIE at the end. So on Instagram it's Mahlengi I just said this word just now. What's this? Mahlengi underscore. Okay, it's Mahlengi two eyes underscore n, and on TikTok it's Mahlengi two eyes n e. Okay, got it. Good, yeah. If you want to know how I installed my hair and styled it afterwards, keep on watching. Okay, hi guys. So yesterday I went to China Mall and I got wave wig caps because I couldn't find them where I live, like the shops where I live around. Yeah, I couldn't find them. So yeah, I went to China Mall. I bought a lot of things actually from China Mall. Yeah. So you know what, guys? When it comes to my hair, don't mind it. Mind the end results, not what is in my head right now, you know? So I have like braids on. So remember I initially had like longer braids, and then I just cut them because they're flats. I cut them and I just went with it. So I just flattened this part down, and then I put a weave cap on and it's chai, you know? But now I'm kind of like stressed because these are written like extra, 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 extra large. What does that mean? I'm scared. But anyway, let's just do this. So I'm just gonna put a weave cap on, like a normal person would put a weave cap. Hopefully you have flat hair, because hey guys, what I'm doing right now is for the patient ones. It's not for the weak ones or the impatient people. You have to make sure like it's distributed properly. Your hair is flat in a way. It's not really flat, but like, you know, we're going with the flow. Put it like under your ears like that. And just, it's not flat as yet. So I'm trying to make it a bit flat. Okay. All right, that's that. And then I got this glamour glue that I heard so much from, like, people were raving about this glue on TikTok, so I decided I should buy it. I bought a large one because I install hair as a professional. Jokes. But yeah, I install hair, like, I have clients and I install them, so I thought if I do like this, why not have it, like, you know, because I don't normally go to what's this, China Mall. So I was like, I actually got these from Dragon City. Sorry, I went to China Mall, couldn't find the hair supplies. So if you want hair supplies, go to Dragon City than China Mall, because China Mall is just like a lot of bunch of things. I mean, Dragon City hair is there, everything is just hair. So yeah, I got this spray. I'm just gonna lay down my weave cap before. So normally, I don't know if people, if you would prefer putting your foundation first and then lay it down, or put your foundation after. I normally put my foundation after. So basically, it's a whatever you prefer. I don't think the results are different. So yeah, I put foundation after the ice spray. Yeah, so you're just gonna cut the ears like so, not your ears, just make a hole. And then imagine cutting myself on camera, that would be something else. Just cut the holes in the ear. Yo, Anisa Lambanga. Wow. I haven't had breakfast yet, guys, because we're about to be loaded and I have to do my hair because I have to go somewhere. So I was just like, let me just do this video quickly before we're about to get loaded. If this is bomb, I'll never buy Got2Be again, because Got2Be is a bit expensive, you know. And apparently this is like extreme hold. It holds better than Got2Be. So I'll give you guys a review. It smells nice. I'll give you guys a review after I have tested it for like a while. Not today, maybe when I do a get ready with me here on YouTube, I will give you guys like a review. Wow. cold air all the time. Wow. All right, so now I'm gonna take some foundation and a foundation brush to make this weave cap a bold cap. So I'm taking a shade that is like significantly darker than my face, so that it just comes through from the wig as scalp. So it's not really that dark, but it's not a shade I use on my face. Oh, and by the way, this glue takes longer to dry than Got2Be, because I had to work for it to dry. And then you're gonna take your scissors. People normally use brow razors, but I'm still good with like scissors for now. So yeah, I'm still okay. So you see this white thing? I don't think it's like dried up as yet. Also, it's really like layered. So it doesn't even need, because usually with the Got2Be, you know what I do, right? I, after like putting the Got2Be glue, I normally go back with the ghost bond and just make sure that the edges are flat, but I don't think I'm gonna need to do that because this glue is stuck. Like, it's stuck. And here at the back, you just tie this thing. So as you can see, you know, it's not straight. So I'm just gonna try to peel this off a bit so that I can cut it so that it fits my weave. All right, we have our, what's this, weave cap on. So the hair, I got the hair for my birthday. I got the hair in January. I think it took less than 3 weeks to come this side because it was from China. It took literally less than 3 weeks. I'm not sure, but I think it took less than 3 weeks because I remember them saying it's gonna come in February, but it came in January. So this is the box that the hair comes in. If you watched my birthday vlog, which if you haven't, what are you doing? You would have seen this box. It's really nothing fancy. It's this box. The store that I got this hair from is from AliExpress, and the vendors are Beauty Lean. So it's Beauty Lean, but it's Beauty L-U-E-E-N hair, right? I'm gonna tag them here. And the hair just came with a weave cap, which surprisingly the box is still here. The weave cap and the hair, right? I've been wearing the hair for about almost a month, because I alternate. I have 3 wigs now. I alternate between all of those, but I've been wearing the wig almost for a month, and let me tell you, it has minimal shedding. One, two, the lace is really, really good. Personally, I still want to learn how to bleach the knots, so the knots are really visible. They have like really big knots. That's a disadvantage. But minimal shedding is an advantage actually, because there are wigs that really, really shed like there's a dog in the house, you know. So it's kind of an advantage, but the big knots, disadvantage. The lace is not strong, because I was plucking my hair and the lace came, like the lace tore a bit. So the lace is really not that strong, but it's good lace. You know, it's good lace, and it's a 13x4. So the lace is really like big from here to here. The lace is, gives you space for like parting space and stuff like that. You can do whatever you want to do with the lace. So it has a lot of parting space. And then the quality of the hair is really good. Kudos. I love this hair. Like, I really do. It has withheld its stance. Like, I washed this hair not so long ago, and it's still so shiny, so like wavy. It's beautiful. It's good hair. This is not a paid thing. I really love this hair. I say, you guys, I really love this hair. So I recently washed it because I've been wearing for a few times now, and I styled it, meaning like I blow dried it, I straightened it, and it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Minimal shedding. Can you see there's nothing actually in the brush? Let's do a shed test again. Let's comb through it. You see, like minimal to zero. I was wrong. Minimal to zero. The wig has clips on the sides, and there are actually a lot of them. There's 1, 2, 3 in the front, and then there's one on the back. So it's one on the front, two on the sides, and one on the back. There are these adjustable strips so that you can adjust according to your desired size. And there's also like a lace here at the back. I don't know what it's for. I haven't cut it yet. Until I figure it out what it's for, then I will cut it. Way, way too tight, but I need it to be like pretty tight. and I kind of want to feel the comb go into my hair. But because of I have like so much hair with the with the braids on, I don't really feel it. But when I'm when it's laid, it stays. It really does stay. So you guys, normally I also use Ghost Bond. This is the glue that I use. But today, the Glamour Beauty has just proven that it does not need any assistance. Unlike the Gotta Be, it doesn't need any assistance. So I'm gonna put the Glamour to the test. As I said, I'm gonna put the Glamour to the test and we'll see how long it lasts, because when I, sorry, I feel like I'm not in the frame. Okay. When I lay my weave with the Gotta Be and the Ghost Bond, it usually lasts me like a week or two, depending on how I, you know, depending on how I like treat the lace. And I'm going to tell you guys at the end of the video how you get to like sit with your lace for a long time. All right. After you fitted your lace, sorry, your weave, you do the step that we did on the weave cap. You just put some foundation on the lace. I thought I should do this video today because I'm going back to relaxed hair soon, because I can't anymore. I can't with the wig. I can't, guys. It's really a lot of work, okay? Like from maintaining it to like a lot of work. It's a lot of work. Like knowing how to sleep and stuff. But waking up pretty, I was a fan of that. I really was a fan of that. Okay. So I just want to fit the, make sure it fits my head like all around. And if you are a beginner, hey guys, don't cut the lace, hey? Don't cut your own lace. Unless, like, maybe your weave is not that expensive and you can, like, afford to ruin it and learn, then it's okay. Now I ruin a very expensive wig, expensive weave, and I regret it till this day because that was very expensive. It was really expensive. It was the one I got from Ewan's Hair. It's the one I got for my 21st birthday. The curly one. That was a really expensive purchase and I ruined this, but I'm working with it. Like, I'm learning to work with what I have right now, so it's okay. But it was a journey. Okay, so I guess this is the start of the day today. This is really the start of the day, so I'm just gonna put it. Okay, let's start doing like a layer of glue here on the the bold cap, and then we're gonna do another layer on the weave itself. This smells nice, né? And then the smell becomes so overwhelming. I don't know, it's like someone's car or something. It smells like a car scent. Layer two, we're gonna do three layers. Last thing. Oh my god, you know what's happening, man? The bald cap is moving. Okay, it's okay, it's okay. Okay. And now we're just installing. When you're installing, a hairdryer should be your best friend, like your bestie. It needs to be like a doozy. But you know what I'm picking up from working with just this glue is that the install is way, 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 way cleaner than using the ghost bond, because the ghost bond leaves white residues. Like something in my room. Is this in your sea? Is this in your sea? How did in your sea get inside? Is this in your sea? Oh my god, it's in your sea. In your sea. How I know how to say it, guys. I'm just joking. Okay. I don't know what to do with in your sea. Oh my god, I love my install! Ah! This is very scary. Like, how did it even get here? Let me call my dad. Wait. Production, stop! Aishoni! It's not dying! Guys, in your seat.
Yeah.
Baba, I needed to stop zing because I need to film. Kill it. Dead. Thank you, Dad. In your safety. Hey! After that, I swear to you, I'm not that dramatic. It's just in your seat, guys. Yes. In your seat. Yo! Inyosi is gonna kill you. Inyosi can kill you. I'm joking. But like, Inyosi can get Isaba. Okay? So, y'all. Alright. Now, I just... Oh my god. I can't believe how much I love this spray. Like, I am so in love. It looks like my scalp. And my install is so clean, you guys. Okay. So, now I'm just... stempling... You know, just doing the Lord's work. But like, not directly on your skin, just on top of like the hair. Just with him like flowers. Like on top of the hair and on the lace. Just for that extra hold. But oh my god, I really, really like it. I really, really like my install today, and I'm gonna style. Ooh, child. To show you guys that we are about to be loaded. Oh. And then I bought these. I bought like four of these for my clients. I'm gonna sell them to them if they don't have elastic bands. I got these for 10 rands each. And then I'm just gonna tie this for an extra hold. And yeah, that's how you install like a pro. Honestly, this glue is good. It's good. It says fast drying. I'm not sure about that. But extra hold and no residue. I'm sure about that. I wish I could have a clip, like, you know, because I So you guys, I got a hot comb. Né? This is literally the worst purchase I've purchased. It's the worst thing I've purchased. Reason being, it does not get like really hot. Like it does, I think here it does, but like on the comb itself, it really doesn't. Cause you can burn yourself from like this thing, like this thing here, but not these things. I don't know if I should let it, like, I don't know, guys, but I wouldn't advise anyone to buy hot comb from Take-A-Lot. I bought it on Take-A-Lot. I wouldn't advise anyone to buy it from Take-A-Lot. First before we even like install. And here's the thing. So we put it on first net, and then Niona, well, wow, it just turns off. And then it's cold again. So it's like, hey, I don't know. I don't like not being prepared, you know, when I have clients coming in. So I just feel like it's just not working for me. And if you were thinking about buying a hot comb, don't buy it on Take A Lot. Buy it somewhere else, not Take A Lot. And they have them now at Clicks. I think you should buy them at Clicks or Dis-Chem. But Take A Lot, I miss me. When I have money, I'm gonna buy another one. Because what is this, child? What is this? Okay, so I'm trying to create a pot. Can you see already? It's looking like it's giving scalp. It's way lighter on the camera, but like on the mirror, it's giving scalp. And can you see, guys? Can you see that? This is a 22-inch, 13 by 4 weave from Beauty Lean Hair. So if you want to purchase it, go to Beauty Lean Hair and get your hair, child. Get your hair. Okay, I think the band has been on for long enough. Let's see what we have. HIBO AIDS. Do you know that video? HIBO AIDS. Look at that. That is so beautiful. That is so beautiful, you guys. Now you style however you want to style it. And that's it. This how you install. I want to do baby hairs today, so I'm just gonna take, wait, yeah, I'm gonna take this hair, not that one. And then try to just comb through where you have like your glue. Can you see how beautiful the install is? Just comb through where you have your glue so that your hair doesn't look like, I don't know, it's from where. So yeah, guys, so if this is learning how to layer glue, because like I'm still learning how to layer glue, I don't want to know, like I don't want to find out how my lace is gonna be like when I actually know how to lay a weave, you know. And then I'm gonna use this wax stick that I got from Take A Lot, but you can also find it at Dragon City or China Mall. Oh, but this is a miracle worker. Are you kidding me? Yes, and then you just do that. If you want a more flatter swoop, you can just do layers, right? And then flatten it with a hot comb. You'll just see as I do it, because I don't want to explain what I'm doing. I'm just gonna time lapse it. But yeah, you will see that if you want a flatter swoop, you just have to do layers, right? So I'm just gonna start with my first layer of hair. You don't have to start very far. You can just start here. Just put this, and then it's pretty hot though, but it's not that hot. I need it to be like hot.
How wonderful.
at you guys. After you have styled to your desired style, I want to do some edges here. So I cut a bit of my hair. You can cut hair all the time, you won't even find it. And then now I'm just using my straightener just to curl it a bit. So when I lay my edges, it's like very easy. Just a bit so that I can do the swoop. So you can use even like styling gel to do your edges. I use glue because I'm out of gel, and then I just spray here so that it stays here on the hair and here on the skin. Just comb it through so it's kind of like it stays. All right, beautiful, beautiful. Okay, so that it's easier to swoop. Oh, on my eye. I don't know, I'm feeling a bit blind. I am very sensitive with my eyes lately, guys. I don't play, okay? I just really do not play when it comes to my eyes. Okay, they're kind of a lot. There's like a lot of hair. Spray again. Oh, I'm not playing with my eyes anymore, child. I'm actually scared because now it's like I can't see. Guys, no, I'm joking. But like it's a bit blurry. If something happens to my eye, you guys know what happened. Oh Lord, in the name of Jesus, my eye. All because of edges. That's being an aerial guy, Shilin. Being an aerial guy, she be Caesar. Be Caesar. Be Caesar. Okay. Oh. Okay. And this is our hairstyle for the day. You take your foundation and a small brush, like this small. Can you see it? Yeah. And then where you've parted, where you've done your part, you just put on foundation there. So it kind of looks like your scalp. This is our look for the day. Ah. And this is how you lay a weave. Doesn't get any better than these. It just really doesn't get any better than this. Now I have to dress up and leave the house. I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching. And I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it for you. I know I have been like off a bit on YouTube, but I was still thinking. I need to go wash my eye because something is literally in my eye. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you have decided that you are going to stay and subscribe and become a part of this family so that you know how to slay your hair and your face and everything else where life is concerned. Thank you so much. Bye, girls.